feeling bad. Bye-bye. You saw me shoot it.
Some chips or not?
Yeah.
And chill out.
Why can't I go inside?
Because.
Is it stinky in there?
Yeah, and the people that own this store have a dog in here. So you wouldn't want to go in anyways.
Why do they have a dog?
Because there people like having dogs.
I don't like dogs.
That's why you're not going in.
Oh my god, stupid people.
Corbin.
Come on, remove those dogs.
Corbin, look.
I do not like dogs.
You don't like cats either.
Yes, I do like cats, but I do not like dogs.
No, dogs bite us. I like cats the best.
What happened to the door?
Yeah, what happened?
Oh.
We don't like dogs. We like cats.
No, I don't.
Oh, no, I don't. Then what do you like? Do you like Cool Ranch Doritos? Or Sponge? Or do you want SpongeBob chips? or do you want caramel chips? What kind? What kind of chips? Oh yeah. One pack of chips.
Did you see a dog in there?
Yeah.
Why would you?
What?
Why would you?
Why would I what? Sit in your seat.
Looks like we have...
You see how Daddy tries to do stuff that makes you happy?
Yes, and I don't like dogs.
Okay, but you see how scary. You see how I went and tried to find and make sure you got some Cooler Ranch Doritos? Mm-hmm. Now, why don't you sit there and try to make sure that you listen to Daddy so Daddy doesn't get upset and mad? Oh. Daddy does whatever he can to make you happy. Look, there's a dog right there. Dog right there.
Where?
What was the dog color?
Black.
No. What was the dog color at the store?
Black.
Brown.
Wow.
People shouldn't have dogs. I'm afraid.
Well, a lot of people aren't afraid of dogs. Bubby. A lot of people like dogs. A lot of people have dogs that are really, really nice.
No, they scare me.
Well, that's on you, man.
Dogs are scary and they bite my pants. They bite my pants, they don't know my name, and they eat my head.
And they eat my hair.
And they eat my legs.
Call Grandma and ask her to unlock the door.
Okay.